check it out what we do. Exercise and keep your mind right. Check it out. How y'all feeling out here? It ain't too hot out here, huh? The sun finally got cool in Las Vegas, right? That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Come on, let's rock, Quik.
Now everybody wants to know the truth that I'm a brother named Quik. I come from the school of the slow, wicked, and the slick. A lot of people already know exactly where I sat, cause it's the home of the trappers in the crack, nigga, it's Compton. You're not the name of my hometown. I'm going down in the town with my niggas all around. These niggas just be having shit, and that's a pity, but I ain't doing nothing but. You see my lyrics, I'm doubling up. I'm pumping at niggas that I can flow. I'm passing the natural to the floor. Six to eight before I go. Yes, I'm captain and freestyling. All the while I'm still profiling. Never tricks and DJ kisses in the show. So, and that's how I'm living. I do as I play, you see. A motherfucker that's up on reality. Cause everybody knows you have to be stomping if you're motherfucking silly sucker ass clucker. Now you
then I left.
Finally out the motherfucking streets, off the other cities and shit. No longer just an underground moving gang to motherfucking be good. I made a name off a fucking test for homies in the hood. And now let me tell a little story about the places that I've been to and the shit that I've been through, like fighting shootouts and banging and shit. All because a nigga made a hit. Shake it, 1991. We never nothing that a nigga would hit. So we came out with the funky shit about bitches and niggas and getting drunk. And off that bud, I was doing the shit they hadn't heard of. But foolish was odd to me that it wasn't no other cities like this. And they didn't like this. They thought it was a home of a fuck real ass. Well, you got class, that is just a thing in the past. But let me tell you why first hand. We did a show up in Oakland. Niggas was kicking up sand. To them, that's a new, that's like shit. And for every nigga we just got, they got two. Straight to a throw since the 60s before I was born. Families of motherfuckers born. So I'm just letting you know that you better take a trip to the bank. Put your hand in your place because Oakland, what is it?
It's just like Compton.
Yeah, I'm selling y'all Oakland.
Yeah, it's just like Compton.
What is that? Hip-hop flatline, what is that? What is this?